By hooking the carabiner on the first ring closer to the dog, you have the shortest version of the leash. The middle ring works wonderfully as a crossbody leash. In addition to the mid-length, as you hook the carabiner to the last ring, you get a long, classic half-loop leash.